super excited. I've got my partner Tony Louise coming with my daughter Mia, who's 2 years old.
I'm really looking forward to getting home because my daughter will be waiting on the wharf for me, and I cannot wait to see her after being away for so long.
Return to Australia. On the wharf I'll have my wife Carla and my son Jude. They'll be waiting on the wharf for me. Carla and I have been married for 6 years, Jude will be 5. He turned 5 while I was away from this deployment.
So my message to the families back home would be thank you for your resilience, support and patience. One of the absolute highlights was seeing a whole bunch of people grow both personally and professionally. I'd like to absolutely thank the crew for what has been a very long journey and certainly for some and a lot of us a challenging one, being away from their partners, their lives,